Okay, so, let me get this straight. You bought a bottle of bubbles, and you thought it would be a good idea to drink it and turn yourself into a bubble machine.
Yeah, then I wouldn't have to blow so hard. And that's not the only way it works.
Yeah.
Oh!